problem is now, yeah, so what I thought was, I'm going to put like 10 cc's of glue in there. Sorry, in there. Let's bring them up a bit. Let's turn that light on. That's a bit better. So I thought we could use these. But anyway, what I thought we could do tonight is put that up to one side, have a slurp of coffee. And I thought we could actually fix this. I'm hoping it won't take much to actually fix. I do have a desoldering tool. I'll put my desolder into it. I used to like it when I was organised. Hopefully that has fixed it. What a nightmare of getting batteries. I meant to pick some up yesterday when I went to the shop and I forgot. So I thought I need some diesel because I forgot that as well. So I thought I know what I'll do. I will go and I will get some batteries when I fill up with fuel, because the petrol station at the garage is bound to sell batteries, isn't it? No. Gig it chuff. And I thought, well, I don't really fancy going back out onto the main road, do a loop, and then I know what will happen. I'll end up in the supermarket and I'll go, ooh, that looks good, that looks good. And before you realise it, it's 20 past six. And I still haven't got home. So I thought, I'll call in at my little corner shop, it's just down the road. Oh, look at that, I said, can you have any batteries? Oh yeah, oh yeah, they're there. Alright, cool, cheers. So, I look at the batteries, and every single bloomy size ball I want. Well, that's a bit bright, isn't it? You see that? That's a bit... Yeah, I want a warm, warm white, really. Oh, here we've four prongs. Must be a cute stage. Still a bit bright. I want like an old fashioned lampy colour. I guess that's about right, isn't it? It's just going a bit of darkness from it. Yeah, that's about the right colour, isn't it? Right, right. Right, so we have to work out where this is going to go in regards to our build. I want it so it's going to shine light out, so it's like a light bulb. So I'm thinking I'm going to tape it inside the roof. Now, I have one of three ways of doing this. I can either wire a resistor in place and drop the voltage, because if I hook this straight up to a 12 volt power supply, it's just going to go boop, literally boop, and I don't really want it to do that. Or I can use a 3 volt. I've got some 3 volt power supplies. I did think I've got some blooming heat shrink up here, but not like it. Bummer. No, because I took my heat shrink downstairs, didn't I? Oh, and I was doing the lights on the truck. Never mind. I can't find my red wire. So we're gonna improvise. Now I'm not quite sure how long it's gonna be from there through the baseboard, etc, 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 and it's gonna get cut again. It's gonna get tested on the bench, then it's gonna get cut. It's going to get dropped through the holes. Hello, someone. You took the red wire. Well, I can't even bloody speak now. You took the red wire. Well, would you mind putting it back, please? Basically, chap. So. I should have brought the helping hands with me. Never mind. I've been using it to make a bow. Oh, bless you. Was you successful in making your bow? That is what we all want to know. Now, I don't profess to being the world's greatest solderer. Okay, so if you're sat there going, you're doing that wrong, that's fine. We all have our own idiosyncrasies when it comes to soldering. Mine is, if it fits and it works, and it's strong, it's not going to break off, and it's good to go. However, if you solder for a living and you think I'm doing a good job, please tell me. If I'm not, keep it to yourself. Man, a bit of black wire, because I managed to find some black. I haven't got a clue what I've done with it all. I had a roll of black, a roll of red, and I've moved them and I've put the desk in. And now I can't find them. And it's like, really? Tight around that, stop it from unraveling. I should do the same with green. Eventually what I do is I pierce a hole in the cardboard and feed it through there, but so yeah, tonight's been a bit of a nightmare just getting it home. Right, the black wire. That's all. That's all I'm bothered about. I'll rip a bit of this off. See, this is the other side of Mugger Railways. Nobody actually ever really shows you. We give them some of the YouTube channels, but I think a lot of them are sort of same rule as me. You don't solder for a living, so you're a bit loath to actually this is normally where my helping hands come in handy. And it's not a case of not here, they're only just out. Bugger. Well, you don't mind me saying so, Grover, but that's crap. Come on, lad. You can do better than that. there's a gap to overcome. It's too below here and I'm cold, Senga. Sending you warm hugs. I know what it's like when you're cold. I know Britain don't get the same sort of temperature that you guys do, but we do have our moments when it does get cold. And I've been like, pretty cool. As I've probably mentioned to a couple of you before, my house has no central heating. I rely on two little power thing heaters. Before it was